Some people learn to brew by reading a book, but others prefer to see beer actually being brewed